Near the top of the shaft, you can see the gray granite mined out of it, as well as a natural outcrop. And then we head west a little bit more to the overlook at the edge of the Goat Flat Plateau, and we can see 4 Mile Flat and Fallon down there.